Hello guys, there we have this washer Whirlpool W7F and today I will tell you about the F9 and E1 problem. That means the sink drain pipe is blocked. Clean the sink drain pipe and it should help. That's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend and goodbye.